stage again. I'd like to, before we perform our last piece, our finale for this afternoon, I'd like to just again thank, actually, all of you for being here and being part of this special day for us. I'd like to thank Maestro Tron Severin and Music Director Mr. Gary Mabee for their collaboration, my fellow board members on both of those groups, and I certainly want to thank all those talented musicians who Rollo Dilworth. This piece was commissioned by the St. Louis Orchestra, and it's a song of freedom, hope, and inspiration. It celebrates the contributions of African Americans to the American musical landscape, specifically the spiritual, ragtime, the blues, jazz, and gospel. And its text comes from the last 14 lines of a poem written by the famous Harlem Renaissance poet, Langston Hughes. It has the same title, Freedom's Plow. So I'd like to just read those lines to you that you will hear recurring through this piece that we are about to do. They are as follows. A long time ago, an enslaved people heading toward freedom made up a song. Keep your hand on the plow, hold on. That plow plowed a new furrow across the field of history. Into that furrow, a freedom seed was dropped. From that seed, a tree grew, is growing, will ever grow. That tree is for everybody, for all America, for all the world. May its branches spread and its shelter grow until all races and all peoples know its shade. Keep your hand on the plow. Hold on.